Namaste to one and all. Today I would love to share a formula in Tala Trishra Chapu. This formula is simple and every classical musician, dancer or students who have been learning music or dance for a couple of years will surely be familiar with this formula. It's that popular. But for the benefit of students and budding composers, I would love to present it once again. So the formula for Trishra Chapu is 3-2-1. That's it. Isn't it simple? Considering 6 aksharas for 1 avarta in Trishra Chapu, this formula holds good. 3-2-1. All you have to do is take any solkattu or a jati or a korvai and multiply it 3 times and 2 times and once and play it in the same order. 3-2-1. And you would get that from sama to sama. Now let's try this with a simple solkattu. Tadhinginatum. 7. Tadhinginatum. 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 9. Tadhinginatum. Tadhinginatum. Isn't it simple? Now let's try it with a jati.
Ta kita taka teri kita tum ta di kita taka teri kita tum kita taka teri kita tum ta kita taka teri kita tum ta di kita taka teri kita tum ta.
You can also try this with chord wise. Let's take a simple adi tala chord wise.
Ta kita dim ta kita dim ta kita dim ta di gina tum ta di gina tum ta di gina tum ta. Ta kita dim ta kita dim ta ki ta dim ta di ki na tum ta di ki na tum ta di ki na tum ki ta dim ki ta dim ki ta dim ta di ki na tum ta di ki na tum ta di ki na tum ta dim ta dim ta dim ta di ki na tum ta di ki na tum ta dim ki na tum.
Isn't it simple? So try it out. Namaste.